Maybe I could summon an army of Aha! Good timing. Poor Black Canary here appears to have lost her voice. I've been telling her if you're going to do all of that screaming, you need to be snacking on an oyster once in a while. The zinc in them is great for fending off colds, you know? But does she listen? Neptune wept. Still, it's not too late to cure what we couldn't prevent. See if you can find an oyster around here, would you? I am telling you, Canary, gargling salt water would do you a world of good. Trust me. If there's one thing I know, it's the power of salt water!
Shall we land? Gotham City, I guess. Man, what if I hit something?
You no need be scared, Robot Man. Bundy, believe
I hope Superman is all right. I'm so worried about him.
I'm sure he's fine. That lovely Batman will save him.
Never thought I'd say this, but I liked you guys better before.
What?
What happened?
I had to save you again.
You mean after I saved the Earth?
Whatever. Let's go.
Wait. The Eiffel Tower doesn't look quite right.
It's fine. Come on.
There. That's better.
I said I think we should go.
You deprived me of your world. Now, I will have to be content with your cities. A trinity of pathetic superfools. You're over.
funny. I thought it'd be bigger.
Haven't you learned by now? There is no stopping me!
Then I guess you haven't learned that we don't give up so easily.
It is useless to resist! The Earth and its cities will be mine!
We can't attack him in this form. There's gotta be another way.
If we could redirect that shrink ray back towards him...
I think Brainiac deserves a taste of his own medicine.
Now's our chance. Let's get him.
Quickly. We won't have long before he recovers.
You fools!
That showed him. Let's finish this. Metal monster.
Such pitiful creatures! You're not worthy of facing Brainiac! It's already too late! Your planet belongs to me now! I am Brainiac! I am not programmed to fail!
That was me. Computer, identify. This time,
I won't let you stop me.